Hey, your family. Family shows up.
I didn't mean to hurt you.
Yeah, I'll talk to you later.
So why'd I let you walk out the door?
What feelings?
You say that you don't know
just
me. You
romantic
don't know
ones.
Who I am anymore. But if you knew the truth, then you wouldn't feel insecure. Cause if I didn't have you,
how did I get so lucky to have you as my accidental
I wouldn't have nothing at all. I wish you could see yourself through my eyes. I always forget that you can't read my mind.
We make a really good team.
As long as I got you and me, moving through this world as a two-man team, I'll always have everything.
It's getting late.
You don't even realize what you
see
mean.
See you later. I love you.
No one could fall for you quite
Whoa.
Like me. No
did you actually just say that?
So yeah, I guess I did.
You don't even
Whoa.
Realize.
I love you too.
I know one day we'll look back. Stories on the tip of our tongue.
Be brave.
A library full of pages. Remembering when we fell in love. All of the broken hearts and the stupid mistakes have got us to where we are. It's worth all the pain.
You can tell me anything.
We'll
I want you to know that. Because I want to move in with you now. Not in a few weeks. Not when things settle down. Because things never seem to settle down. And I also wanted to say thank you. Because when I think about what you did, bringing Michael back, and how selfless that is, and how selfless you've been throughout this, and every day for the past 4 years, I love you, Rafael. And I know it feels like everything's changed, but it